warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. How's life today? Okay, I'm fine too. Excellency, the judge of English speech contest at Islamic Senior High School Al Azhar 7, and honorable all my friends whom I love. First of all, let's pray and thanks to our God, Allah Subhanahu Wa Taala, who has been giving us some mercies and blessings, so we can attend and gather in this place in good condition and happy situation. Secondly, my peace and salutation always be given to our Prophet Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, who has guided us from the darkness to the brightness. So, by his guidance, we are about to differentiate the good thing and the bad one, the right way and the wrong one, in order to enter God's paradise. Alright, standing in front of you all, I would like to deliver my speech under the title, What Can We Do to Be Young Entrepreneur? Alright, who doesn't know Bill Gates? According to the Forbes magazine and Time magazine, Bill Gates is one of the richest people in the world. He earns $300 every second. It means Bill Gates income more than $700 million per month. Oh my God, can you imagine it? Bill Gates is the founder and the president director of a big software company, namely Microsoft. In other words, Bill Gates is an entrepreneur. Actually, his success is an overnight success. Many obstacles, politics, and comments come to him. But with his struggle, he can hit to the top of his career. Ladies and gentlemen, based on the 4th edition of Oxford Dictionary, entrepreneur is a person who start business. In fact, most of the richest people in Indonesia and in the world are entrepreneurs. Having no capital, having no popularity, competing with other big entrepreneurs are some obstacles that they must face. Many newbie entrepreneurs give up when they face those obstacles. Actually, it's all about entrepreneurship. But the biggest question is how to build entrepreneurship? As I believe, there are 4 I's to build entrepreneurship. The first is information, intelligence, intuition, and the last is initiative. Ladies and gentlemen, based from Badan Pusat Statistik, data on March 2011, 8% of Indonesia are unemployed, while only 0.18% of Indonesia are entrepreneurs. Unfortunately, a developing country like Indonesia should have about 2% entrepreneurs from the citizen to be a modern country. The high number of entrepreneurs can be an indicator of modern country. So, the government should socialize an importance of being an entrepreneur to the citizen. Ladies and gentlemen, in short, being an entrepreneur is a good solution for us to have better prosperity, information, intelligence, intuition, and initiative are the 4 things that we should have and learn to be an entrepreneur. Trust me, entrepreneurship can decrease or maybe clear up unemployment in Indonesia. Ladies and gentlemen, this is all my speech. May what I have delivered be useful in our life and hereafter. If you found many mistakes in my speech, please forgive me. And the last I say, Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.